Mr. President. Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble...